up out of morning, girl. I gotta go. Gotta get ready. Tonight is my show. If you okay, my
Eddie,
thank you.
You're very welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was just cute. No, I'm not getting it.
Yep.
That's where the fairy dock is.
Okay, and that's the strip right there with all those bars and restaurants and stuff.
Here. So there's a bunch of bars and restaurants down in Red Hook. There's a little grocery store, pharmacy. So yeah.
It's the next morning, but I'm in the same outfit because I didn't get pictures. So that's what I'm about to do right now. I literally have my tripod right there. And girl, I'm about to take pictures. So I beat my face. My second outfit, so good. Let me show you guys my bracelets. I'm gonna take pictures.
Really good.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, absolutely.
Pancakes are amazing.
Oh, good. Glad you like them.
Very good. Thank you.
Nice, enjoy.
Thank you so much.
I'm gonna eat.
A bad angle. These pancakes are good. I just want to show you guys my outfit. We're going to the beach. The view.
This is fire. Well, duh. Yeah, I gotta put some spray on because I'm getting attacked by these mosquitoes. He said by the orange hut. It is so hot. Now, at the beach, I was taking out pictures, but I did not like them. The weather is like gloomy. I'm brushing my hair, girl. Cause it's so humid. Like my hair is sweating out a little bit. Just a little bit. But I'm gonna see if I can take out pictures right here. Even though the lighting isn't all the way good, I'm gonna try. So we shall see. My hair is getting so sweated out. Like, so bad. I'm sweating. Like, who told me to go to the Caribbean with pinned straight hair and a natural leave out, girl? But I'll be back. Hey guys, I hardly been vlogging, but we're changed. I just have this dress on from Forever 21 and we're gonna go bar hopping. I have to straighten my hair, there's so much sand. My hair right now, it is so bright. But this is my dress, super cute, and I'm so ashy. I got a tan. See that? My hair. I just have the lotion. Today is, I don't even know what day it is, but we're going to St. John's today. I have my bracelets on. Sorry, the hotel room is a mess, but this is what I'm wearing. This top from Shein, and I got these pants, like, they're see-through, but we're on vacation, I don't care. I got these from PacSun, like, a while ago, so that's my outfit. Then I have, like, these platform, oh, look at me. At these platform heels that I got from Zara, but like I'm just gonna wear my white sandals to get on the boat. When I see a cute picture opportunity, I'm gonna put my heels on. But yeah, I'm super late to breakfast. Breakfast is at 9 o'clock and it's 9:14, so I'm just gonna rush out the room because I was getting ready. I wish my hair could stay like this all day, but it won't, but that's okay. But yeah, this is my outfit, super cute, so hopefully I get good pictures. Yeah, hopefully I do. A boat?
You want to go up top, right?
We can see, we can scope it out. What's down here? It's up to you. I mean, I don't want too much wind. Okay. Is there seating up top? Oh, it looks... Where do you want to sit? Right here? Oh, I don't want to sit in the middle.
Huh? This is good.
I wish we were on the ends, but...
Oh, yeah, those fill up quick.
Yeah.
That's the prime seating right there.
Oh, look at this. Oh my god. The villa right there. All they have to do is come and sit and watch. Wow. This is cute. Oh, look, they have a restaurant right there. Look at the water. Oh my god, so cute. Coconut. So cute.
They're
literally at the edge.
If anything, we'll hit the beach and then they come back and then explore this area right before we're about to leave, you know?
Yeah.
I can't even do it and I got to go to drink.
Yeah. Hair done. Makeup done. Outfit check. Cute. So we are off to dinner. You are so creative, the way that you're making love to me. You do me like no one's ever done it. That is what I want it all the time. I don't want your heart or your love.
Wow, you cooked it perfect. That's
that
beautiful.
Is a beautiful take, huh?
Day here in St. Thomas. I was just taking a bunch of pictures of my outfit from yesterday because I didn't get any good pictures. But this is my dress for breakfast. I know the hotel room is a disaster again. I apologize for that. But yeah, we went to St. John's yesterday. It was really cute. Then we went to dinner for Prime at like, I know I'm gonna insert like a bunch of clips and videos, but this is our last day. I'm just wearing this dress from Zara. I don't think I'm gonna take pictures in it. Because, like we're just going for breakfast. But yeah, it's been a really fun trip, really cute. And we leave today, our flight's at 2:00. And we have to make a stop in Miami. So we're probably just gonna take a stop, probably find like a hotel bar, not a hotel, airport bar and just chill there until our flight is ready to head to New Jersey. So this will be my outro if I don't get to say goodbye. Thanks for watching all the way to the end, and I hope you enjoyed this spontaneous travel vlog. I don't know how I'm gonna edit it, but let's just see. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you, yes you, in the next one. Baby, you should know this.